Hello again, Doc on the Clock with more Rockman Exile. I be Hornet. Things have been kind of tricky so far, and did I just go through reverse water? Perhaps I did. These jumps are crazy! But that E-Tank is not crazy! And big fish in a little pond. More, actually, it's more like a fish out of water at this point. More! Of course, now they're coming up on the platform, so I need to be especially careful. Ah! Wow, that took half my health. This water makes no sense. It makes less than no sense. Wily, what are you doing making water disobey any sense of logic or reason? Really? Well, I know what I gotta recover here. The only thing is it makes sense to recover. There's health recovery as well. More cannon silliness, and a boss. And somehow I transitioned out of the water. No, that's not useful at all. Crash bomber. else to do other than just... I can shoot. Well, that's gonna be super short, so I think I'm gonna go on to the next stage. I may regret that, but I'm gonna try it. Give it a chance. It's one of these stages. Mega Maze. Okay. I am just so tired of this. I'm loading. I will have a life already gone within 30 seconds. Well, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing here. Ugh. Dang it. Seriously? Wait, this is a different screen. Looks like I've moved on. Thank goodness. Yeah, it's possible to get trapped in there forever. Okay, well... Wow. Respawning E-Tank. That is so deliciously exploitable. It almost makes it worth it. But this responds too. I don't like that. Go down, just go down. Oh no, it's more maze. Oh, stop it! Why do those have to do so damn much damage? Okay. Now I figure out where I'm supposed to go! Driving me crazy here. We'll be right back. supposed to go, so... That wasn't what I meant to do. Okay, that just does bad things. Oh, so does this. All that again. My patience is done with this stage, so... Looking forward to the end of this game, to be perfectly honest. That's all from me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.